That's the first albino elk I've seen. Very different from what you normally see.